Mr. Jones, it is shocking to hear how vocally and unapologetically racist you are. Are you a Nazi?
I don't call myself a Nazi. I call myself an American patriot and statesman.
You've been part of anti-Semitic groups since the 1970s. You go to neo-Nazi rallies. We have pictures of you there. You dress in Nazi garb and you celebrate Hitler's birthday. You're a Nazi.
The only organization that I belong to is my own organization, and that's the America First Committee.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Yeah.
If you did any honest investigation of the Holocaust, you'd realize that it is nothing but an international extortion racket by the Jews to bleed, blackmail, extort, and terrorize their enemies.
Yeah.
And to suck us into one war after another in the Mideast.
Wow.
A Holocaust survivor to get the truth
to
no matter
represent
what.
Them. Arthur Jones, we heard your opinion, and we'll see what happens. Chances are you'll go down in flames.